I also must mention that I'm really into M.E.V. Bantai's music. I know off late he's been beefing.
What do you think about that?
He's not been around. Yeah, the thing is, I'm not aligned with it personally. I'm not aligned with this culture. But I can see a diss track and appreciate it for its authenticity and expression and its flow.
Yeah, those diss tracks are more than 150 million.
Yeah, between them.
Wow.
Just between these four videos.
Yeah, and it's hip-hop. It's always been there. You know, the thing about hip-hop is the core of it is authenticity. If you're feeling something and you want to express it, it's gonna happen. It was, I didn't think it would happen. I was surprised when it did happen. I also reacted to it. I put a video out. And yeah, that's funny.